So guys, today I've got the Swindon Sim, FA Cup round 2. This is going to be a pretty tough game because we're rotating the side, but we did beat them 5-1 at home on opening day, and this match is at home as well. I've also put Carrasco in goal over Stephenson, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to do Carrasco for the FA Cup, and then Carrasco and Stephenson for Papa John's, because I reckon we'll get further in Papa John's than FA Cup, so Stephenson will play more, as I think he's the better goalkeeper. So we are playing, in my opinion, our third best keeper in this game, but I mean, we have three top keepers. Carrasco's only played one game before, and that was in the Papa John's Trophy when we drew 1-1 to Oldham. And Ospina's playing the league games, of course. But the cups are going to be shared between Carrasco and Stephenson. And Stephenson's on the bench for this game, so Ospina's not coming to this game. And when Stephenson plays, it'll be Carrasco on the bench. And with league games, with Ospina in goal, it's Stephenson on the bench. So Carrasco's normally third choice in the reserve. And just made a good save there, and then they missed the rebound that they probably should have scored. Good save by Carrasco. Brun gets away. Swindon coming forwards again. Cabral plays it to Janssen. Intercepted. Good save by Carrasco. They're offside anyway. Shimkus. Oh, can't find Vidas with the through ball. Shimkus. Tackle by Doyle. Cunningham wins that. We've got another Connor Cunningham in the youth academy, so we've got two Connor Cunninghams now. Also, that's half time. 0-0 at the break. Carrasco's been very good in goal. He probably is our best player, and he is on a 7.3. Carrasco. Get the second half underway. Side. In our 1-1 draw with Oldham, Oldham's goal was a penalty. Carrasco is still yet to concede from open play, but then this is only his second match. Varga through to Salon, who has just gone a bit too early. We I don't want to be going to a replay. Good challenge by Brun. Cabral. Tackled. Well into us. 60th minute. Jansen. Shoots, just goes across the face of goal. Maybe could have tried to put it back to a teammate, but Jansen can normally find the goal from there. Cleared away by Doyle. Varga. Vides. Crucial challenge by Doyle, but the ref's seen that as a penalty. Carrasco's facing another penalty. And they send him the wrong way. It's 1-0 to Swindon. Jansen. Good challenge by Doyle. Oh no, he's giving it away. Brun with a great sliding challenge. Had to get that spot on or it could have been another pen. And he's won a goal kick as well. Salon. Vidas. Jansen through to Cunningham. Cunningham. Vidas is at the back post. Needs to get over that a bit more. And then can head it in. And bring on Koutsias for Vidas. Go up to two strikers. That will be it. I think I'll get in the sim. Come on, let's get the ball back. Nice. Vile. Varga. Jansen. Oh, I wanted the pass from Varga to go to Koutsias. Shimkus. Goes for a corner kick. Lay to the edge of the box. Shimkus. Jansen, who is onside, checked the flag. Through, Koutsias. Come on, get in the box, people. You're offside. I was going to Cunningham, I think. Koutsias. Shimkus. Oh, can't find Cunningham. Clear this. run max it up. It's not going to be enough time. We lose 1-0 to Swindon and we're out of the FA Cup. Not been the best game. It wasn't a penalty, but we should have scored a few of our shots then. We definitely had chances and I think we were the better side. But no, it was given as a pen, we didn't save it, and then we couldn't find an equaliser. And that's just how it is sometimes. That's in this video. Goodbye.